Well, our digital team constantly monitors stories going viral.
In this afternoon's report at Wrap, News 10's Jade Scott showcases some of the biggies this week that have you talking.
Well, thank you, Kevin and Susie, for this report at Wrap. We're going to do what I like to call Digital Download Roundup. We've narrowed the list down, and I've got your top three stories that have gone viral. Number three, Kurt Schilling fires back after offensive Twitter posts. Now, this story started over the weekend when former Red Sox pitcher Kurt Schilling congratulated his daughter with a Twitter post. The responses he got back were vulgar, and some were even sexually explicit comments. But then Schilling called a few of these people out and even tracked them down. And now, some are even being held accountable for their actions. And number two, best photo ever. Well, at least that's what some people are calling it. A wildlife photographer posted a photo of a weasel on the back of a woodpecker to Twitter on Monday. This kind of gave a new meaning to the phrase action shot. By Wednesday, the photo had been retweeted more than 11,000 times and even favorited by nearly 8,500 people. And yes, just in case you were wondering, both the weasel and the woodpecker survived that flight. And that leads us to our number one viral story, the dress. Was the dress white and gold or blue and black? What started out as a simple post on Tumblr started a nationwide argument. The photo posted showed a dress with horizontal stripes made of two solid colors. The problem was, no one could decide on what those colors were. The hashtags white and gold, black and blue, and Dressgate were trending nationally the day after the post was made. Now, Kevin and Susie, there still doesn't seem to be a definitive answer, so I have to ask, is it blue and black or white and gold?
This is gonna be interesting because Kevin is colorblind.
It looks red and blue to me. See, look.
That wasn't an option.
The red and there's the blue.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I see white and gold.
Are you serious?
But let me just point out, red, did you just say red and blue?
Yeah.
That was not an option in the choices that people were saying that what they were seeing.
Well, that's what I see.
Well,